All right, folks. Rodeo fine. Why? We got the 1 through 50.
The unsung heroes of the New West. And I, you know I've always enjoyed being inside of barrels.
Good luck.
Jesus.
See, they're not for you. They're for Bob and Mitch's party.
Huh. Bob and Mitch are having a party? Well, I can't go. I'm very, busy.
Oh, wait, Bob did invite you?
No, but thanks for the heads up. I'll be sure to avoid them.
Mitch didn't invite me either. But I'm sure they're having a party. I saw them bring a keg and a lot of chairs into the house.
All right, let's do it. 1 through 50. Good luck. One big winner.
Bob's out of work. The two of them might be starting some weirdo church.
We are secured, refreshed, and now it's time to get a winner. Bazinga.
I'm sure Mitch will be over any minute. The last
34.
I tell you, I like the sound of a beer church.
Hi, neighbor. I have something I want to ask you.
Oh, really?
Can I borrow your big punch bowl?
Oh, my. What would that be for?
Dave takes it down.
Oh, I should have thought this through. You know, forget about it. I'm going to get someone else to bring it. And by someone else, I mean Bob.